Harris is a radical trans activist, and she is the candidate of letting men beat up women in the name of tolerance. But you look at what's happening over in Paris, it will never happen here. I will never let it happen.